Okay, it's been a few months since the movement popped off. Since I couldn't log off, hypnotized by everybody, steady shitting on cops. Feeling scared as fuck, but hoping that the protest won't stop. Knowing that it trend will end despite the root of the cause. But I get it, you ain't living, most of being educated. Got a couple killers fired, now the people think we made it. Corporations trying to profit, so they dropping PR statements. I ain't post a square, now some white girl telling me I'm racist. Funny how that happens. I'm a poet, I paint pictures in the form of rapping. Imagine being little kids just playing in a wagon. Been learning in this country, your life is just like a napkin. Disposable, the world been colder than the snow in Aspen. You can go from driving with the homies, singing, laughing, to seeing red and blue lights on the face of your assassin. Mama hurting when she see her baby in a casket. I swear America is scared of blackness. My people still dying out here. 5-0 still never getting indicted out here. Yeah, yeah, I'm still seeing sirens out here. So many broken hearts still crying out here. Yeah, yeah, some people still fighting out here. News source still saying that we violent out here. Yeah, yeah, too many staying silent out here. Black trans lives still getting bodied out here, and that's real. Look, your trend is our trauma. Really, this ain't no attack, I'm only trying to be honest. Uncle Sam been sick with racism, it's probably chronic. The problem wasn't fixed at all just cause they gave us Obama. They only love us for everything that we do for the culture, with our dances, sports, and songs that we put out for exposure. But how come when you change the channel, you start changing your voices? And when we need you all the most, we're never feeling supported. We've been exploited for centuries, never saw the profit. Tried to build up in Tulsa, but Oklahoma stopped it. Fetishized, if everybody really loves the chocolate, then why the hood so underfunded? My people are starving. I could go on for days and days, this shit is so disheartening. But I had to let y'all know why this is so important. We're exhausted, we're hurting, and we're just getting started. We're fighting for our lives, will you choose to be part of it? I hope so, cause my people still dying out here. 5-0 still never get indicted out here, yeah, yeah. I still seeing sirens out here. So many broken hearts still crying out here, yeah, yeah. Some people still fighting out here. News source still saying that we violent out here, yeah, yeah. Too many stay silent out here. Black trans lives still getting bodied out here, and that's real. This war is forever, and we still got a long way to go. It's all black lives matter to the death of me. I think the funniest and most frustrating part about human nature is how short our attention span is, especially nowadays. We can't pay attention to anything for more than 10 seconds. So when the movement popped off, I already knew. Although everyone was getting involved and it was beautiful, the beauty was only gonna be temporary. Just because something is no longer relevant to you doesn't mean it's over, it's not happening. It's too hard not to know what's going on. So you can either choose to be a part of it, or you can choose to just let it happen.